My name's Philip Kosh, and I'm doing Level 3 Graphic Design.
My name's Lydia Rawlings, and I'm doing the ED1 Graphic Design. I started off doing A-levels, and I didn't really enjoy it. I didn't think it was the right environment, and then I discovered that I could do it through college, and I thought that would be more appropriate, and I really enjoy it. It's definitely a better choice.
We've done some advertising work for the Cherwell Theatre Company, which is really good. We got to work with one of their representatives, and they gave us the brief, so we just went from there, really.
We've got good, loads of computer rooms which have they've all got Macs in, which are obviously good for graphics, and they've all got really up-to-date software that helps us with the course. And we've got two cafes which actually do really good food, and it's really easy to meet people through that.
It's top quality, really. With our course, we've got three teachers, but they've all got individual styles, but they're all really good. They're all kind of focused and kept our attention. So.
I think the project that I enjoyed the most so far has been we made a magazine about ourselves, and it'll go at the front of our portfolio to show to prospective employers and stuff. And it was really enjoyable because we got to learn different softwares.
I'm hoping to go on to the HND here. I think it's the sort of natural step for me to take. So.
I would recommend that people come to the college because it's a better learning environment. It's not like sixth form, so you've got one focused subject and you don't need to worry about all the other ones.
I definitely suggest other students study here. It's a really good place to be. Everyone's really focused on helping you get the best grades you can get and achieving great stuff.